I'm a relationship termination specialist.
Mr. Heartbreaker.
She wants you to know it's not her, it's you.
There was another guy?
Or,
ouch.
Do you want to do something later?
I just wanted to get laid.
You bagged a meter maid. You parked in the pink zone, baby.
What do women say when they find out what you do for a living?
Well, at least say goodbye, honey. That's why I'm here single.
Charlie's dedicating his life to the pursuit of enlightenment.
Wait, you're a Buddhist now?
I've gotten pure, buddy.
We hadn't heard from you in so long. I thought maybe you found someone and eloped.
I'd never do that, man.
At this point, I'll take what I can get.
When I was your age, I was married and had you two kids. Not so hard. I met a girl, went out, and got married. Was I picky? No.
Maybe it's time I had a girlfriend.
Oh, hi, sorry.
You remember your cousin, Ami?
Oh, hey, cuz.
Hey.
I don't mean to alarm you, Amir, but there's a beautiful woman standing right in front of you.
She's my,
girlfriend.
Girlfriend?
All hands on deck! We have a code red!
What?
What would your mother say?